more waste sites than other locations. I normalize using population data per county, and you can see that around Guildford and Almanance, Mecklenburg, which are major cities, we have more waste sites in these areas. Okay, so this is an optimized hotspot analysis showing places that have more concentration of this hazardous waste site. And they are still around this Mecklenburg, Guildford, Forsyth, Durham, Wake, somewhere here as well. And mostly centered around the